Welcome to another vlog. So, I am currently here at a hotel. I'm staying at a hotel today because I have a very special surprise, which is I'm shooting the season 3 of my podcast, Quarter-life Bliss.
Reunited!
Finally!
Girl!
Dito?
Hi!
Hi!
Casa, not ours, but...
Casa din, nakita.
Finally met!
I know! This is the first time we met. Nasa kapal na mukha ko. Nagpadala ka ng mga gamit.
Oo. Daming, nagpa-shopee pa sa bahay.
sabi ko, Yani, padala na mga gamit dito.
Okay.
Hi.
Thanksgiving. Antok yung mata ko. My God.
She's so sleepy. It's only day... 9 o'clock and I had to book her an Uber going home.
I know. It's day 1 and I'm super sleepy. Day 1 of jet lag.
Lumalabas yung pagka-Dio energy.
Yeah.
With our hair.
Yeah.
And with our
oh my
aura.
God. Yeah. Both Leo.
Rar, rar.
Alam niyo na, Leo energy.
Rar, rar.
Kanina lang namin nalaman, August 3 siya. August 13 ako.
Oo. So,
equal energy. Pero guys, antok na talaga ako. Tingnan niyo yung mata ko. Oh my God.
Surprisingly, ako na inaantok ako. Pero,
kasi yung wake up at 4:30.
Yeah, I did wake up at 4:30 today. So.
To work. Kasi she has projects by in the Philippines.
Yeah.
But yeah, thank you so much, Sarah, for hosting
thank
me today.
You.
It's my
thank
first
you for
Thanksgiving.
Being here. Yeah. Oh, wait. I want to ask you something. How was your very first Thanksgiving?
It's chill. But chill. I'm sleepy.
Mm-mm.
It's chill with, ano, turkey and good food.
Masarap.
Friends.
Sarap kahit muntik mo na masunog.
Or he under...
Hoy! Ang layo!
Muntik niya ma-undercook.
Muntik na ma-undercook yung... Kasi I wanted to serve the turkey when it was still pink.
I'm You'll like, see the clips later on. But ang galing mo sa cranberry sauce and...
yeah.
Here's the expert. Whole thing. Yeah.
Wala nang plating-plating.
Wala
sorry.
Nang plating-plating
parang
kami.
Parang bachelorette.
Literal na. Ganyan lang. Ganyan po si Sarah mag, ano, mag-party. Very chill.
Next year na. Two.
Yeah, 2022, get ready because we're ready.
2022, get ready because we're ready.
So, the surprise is... Wait lang. Pause muna natin to. The surprise is, I have a co-host! So, yeah, mag-aayos muna kami, tapos mag-record kami today.
What?
Let's go.
Ay, yung bagay nating setup. So,
paraan po.
Gusto ko makita ninyo, we have the maleta here for our teleprompter. Yung eyes ayaw gumana, so
para,
laptop.
Para.
This is our handy ring light. Our setup, camera. Okay. Pwede. Dito
tayo.
Pwede!
Gumana.
Yeah.
Big brain.
Guys, grabe talaga yung setup namin. Pakicheck na lang kung nasan yung ilaw namin. Nasa tungtong ng basurahan. Yep. That's a trash can. Then, nandiyan yung light namin later. So,
girl,
let's
ito.
See.
Try mo ulit. Maganda naman yung sense. Hindi siya sabog. Pero mas malakas ka nga. Like, parang halagang
sige, try natin.
Ano.
Ito. Kaya mo makaka-afford din tayo ng mic.
Kaya mo maaalis na natin ito. Ha?
Hello? Ay, hindi pa nakaalis. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Yeah.
Hello? Ha?
Okay.
Ha?
Hello? Ha? Okay. Baka pwedeng
tumigil mo yung may sasakyan.
Day
what is
two.
One belief that they thought? What is one toxic belief? Hi.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want the intentions for 2022 to hold?
So, day 2 of recording. We are here in
tapos
our super nice
believes,
busy
right
siya. Nagsusulat siya ng
your own
for Facebook groups. Anyway, day 2 of shooting. Nakadalawang episode sa kami. Mga 2 more.
So, I asked Yani if she knew. Alam yung cortisol, diba?
Ay, sinabi mo.
Yeah, I just explained. So, cortisol is basically your hormone that's responsible for how stressed you are. Like, I feel like I'm butchering this, but this is just the ballpark explanation. But anyway, so the higher your cortisol level is, the more stress you are. The more stress you are, the higher your cortisol level is. And if you have a high cortisol level, lahat maapekto, like you won't burn fat as much, mahihirapan ka to do things, like you feel mo, parang feel mo ang stress mo sa utak mo, kahit technically wala ka naman ata siguro yung kailangan gawin, yung tipong ganun. So, guys, I'm a heavy sleeper, like Yani, and Yani's also a heavy sleeper. I just want to share, so last night we slept, and there was an alarm clock that was going off, and I thought that was Yani's, and Yani thought it was mine, so we were like,
it's the hotel, girl.
It was the hotel's alarm pala. Pero natutulog lang
kami. Yeah. Pero yun, gratitude is something that I think what's lacking for some people.
Yeah.
That's why there's a parang giggle to get things, to have things.
Mm-mm.
It's because we forget to appreciate and to focus on what we have.
Okay, this is the making of our TikToks.
Ito na talaga. It's seryosong practice.
Namayos ka ba na? Yan na. Dito muna.
Titi!
Hindi tayo kita!
Hindi tayo kita! Wait, nagawa tayo malapit! Tapos malayo!
Financial podcast po kami, yes?
Yes.
Masyado kang malayo na malapit ka.
Okay. Effort to.
Effort to, ha?
Nagayon may tubig.
So, natin yung mumu. Hi, guys. So, effort para po sa aming TikToks. Hindi ko alam kung... Ano pong ginagawa niyo, Miss Yani?
Hindi ko na rin po alam. We are just shooting.
Nagbangon
na kami. Alam niyo yung room namin, hindi na mukhang kwarto.
Kasi iba-iba na yung pwesto.
Okay, so Sarah already left. And nag-shower na rin ako kasi hindi pa kami nag-shower kanina. Tuloy-tuloy kami nag-shoot ng TikTok and ng mga episodes pa. I think we covered 6 episodes yesterday and today. And so right now, magde-dinner lang ako. I'm alone in the hotel. So mag-isa ako. And I just have my editing cave here so I can start editing also and check out the quality of the videos na we got to shoot, ganyan. So, meron lang akong food and dinner while doing this.
What's up, besties? Welcome back to Quarter-life Bliss Season 3.
This is your favorite finance podcast with your financial bestie, Sarah, and bestie, Annie.